the sphere, okay? So Nora, you gotta turn in front of me, okay? You gotta keep your hands up off your saddle. Like way up!
Way up, yep.
There you go.
So shorten up. Remember what we talked about? If you have to go up here with your reins, they're too long. So just shorten up. You're all right. Take a deep breath. Say walk, Pez.
Get those hands off your saddle. It's not going to help you. It's going to make it worse.
Up, up, up. Pick your
hands up. First, you've got to push your hands forward. Right now, she's just pulling on her, so she's telling her to stop.
Good job.
Start pulling. Why are you bringing her towards me? You feel yourself going like that? Whoa,
Livy.
It's Livy.
Thankfully, Pez has heard that sound enough that she doesn't yell here.
Why are we like this? Can I have her like this? You know.
No, don't do it again.
You scare her. She's not just going to fall away.
You'll scare the horse, baby.
I want to sit down on his chair.
Wow. You steer! She sees me at least, she's gonna wanna go. The pony will do the same thing.
We'll go, Ken. I got it.
So right there she's gonna stop. So pluck. Don't pull back when you pluck. Push your hands forward. Say walk, Pez.
Walk, Pez.
Yeah, tell her what you want.
Don't let her run your dad over either.
Tell her what you want her to do.
Walk, Pez.
See, you see she's pulling, yeah. Like with both hands, yeah.
All right, Nora, let's loosen up. Let's give some back to her. I want your hands up. Hands up. Go
hard by yourself, isn't it?
Don't move, okay?
Sit down right there.
See how you already started leaning back to pull? No pulling. I want no resistance right now. Because if we pull on it, what does that tell her to do?
Go see the cat.
Stop. Yeah. And we want her to go, okay? So keep on forward, forward, and say, walk, Pez.
Walk, Pez.
Walk, Pez.
I don't even know that's open.
There you go. Just keep them up. Don't just pull. So when you do pull, Nora, we're pulling with the wrong hand. That's why she's coming towards me. You gotta pull with your right hand if you want her out of the wall. So pull with your right hand. Don't just look at me. There you go. But once she goes there, get her back.
Now go that way. Left hand. Left hand. Left hand. There you go! Walk, Pez. So right hand goes towards the wall.
Right hand.
And now left hand, since you're at the wall, you gotta like keep
going. Good job. Good job.
Right now, if we pull with our left hand, what's going to happen? It's going to go like this, right?
Good job.